Monday morning rail. Fifteen cars and 15 rested riders. Three conductors, 25 stacks of mail. All along the southbound Odyssey, the train pulled out of Kankakee. Rolled along past thousand ponds and fields. Passing trains that have no name. Freight yards full of tired old men. And graveyards of busted automobiles.
The day.